Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Cash App if it's not letting you add your card to Apple Pay. So first of all, you need to open up Cash App on your device and then tap on this profile icon in the top right corner. From here, you need to scroll down and tap on support. Over here, you need to tap on something else. Once you're on this screen, scroll down and tap on Cash Card. Again, scroll down to the bottom and tap on contact support. And then click on Not About a Transaction right over here. Once you're on this screen, tap on Chat at the bottom to contact Customer Support Official. Now briefly explain the issue to the Cash App representative. You can type something along the lines of, "Hi Olivia, while attempting to add my card to Apple Pay for the Cash App, I receive an error message stating that the process cannot be completed at this time. I have followed all the necessary steps provided within the Cash App to add the card to Apple Pay, but the issue still persists. Could you please investigate this issue and help me add my card to Apple Pay for the Cash App?" Hopefully, the Cash App representative will help you fix Cash App if it's not letting you add your card to Apple Pay. And if they did, then make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.